I feel like I've walked around the whole neighborhood.
Well, Hutsu, you did just walk around the neighborhood.
What is China?
Oh, well, China is far, far away from the United States. A lot of things are different in here, but a lot is the same.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, China has rivers, and mountains.
Wow, that's big mountain.
And it has beautiful lakes.
Wow, how pretty.
One of my favorite things to do is to go to the park and play games with my friends.
Wow, that's a really fun.
Sounds like fun.
Mm-hmm. I've got a Sesame Street too. Sesame Street. Yeah. Oh, you know what? Someone just talking about before.
Oh,
Moon in the sky.
I know that. He was talking about Beto teasing. Beto, teasing, that means the Big Dipper in Chinese. I see it when I look up in the sky in China.
Wait. Elmo
wants to see it. Okay, everybody. Point and show Elmo where the Big Dipper is.
Right there.
Right there.
It's pretty neat.
It's
totally different places, but
wow, zoom in.
The same stars. My favorite star is near the Big Dipper. Want me to show it to you? Okay. First, you find these two stars in the spoon. You see them?
I see them.
Excellent. Now, follow the line that connects the two stars up into the sky.
Okay, I'm not following.
Yeah, go about 2 hand lengths, and you're there. You see it?
Oh, yeah, I'm a laser. It just sparkles. Cool.
It's called the North Star. Beijing. That's Chinese. It's not very bright, but it's my favorite because my grandma used to tell me stories about it. Sometimes I even sing to it.
Hey, wait a minute, Elmo knows that song. It's Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. Let's sing it to Hutsu's favorite star, the North Star.
Okay.
Everybody sing with us.
Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Do you want to hear the same song in Chinese?
Oh,
stars in Chinese. Uh-huh.